housewarming. Don't show her, she got figured out wrong. This place needs to be replaced. If anyone out there has a big dog bed, they would like to donate to me. Or a sofa cushion that's large, feel free. Sadie, heel. Much different than putting it around strange dogs. Heel. Sit. Blanket. Sadie! Leave it. until I'm done. Bossy girls. Okay. All right. Let's see if this works. I don't have high hopes for this. Ha! Now move. Sorry if my skirt keeps coming up here. Trying to dress for comfort, but the leash is doing its thing. Heel. She's lagging right there, so my knee is doing its job. The reason we use the knee is there's really no better time correction than this. She's automatically going to get corrected when she lags. Continue with like what you were doing, or in other words, not go off the place. Okay, okay, release. Heel. Lay the bra, good heel. Place. eyebrows. Okay, yep. Probably begging because she doesn't want me to send a picture of the place. This girl does not like being bossed around. No, she doesn't. Distractions, especially unexpected distractions. I was a low-level unexpected distraction, but it's distracting. Sadie, for instance, doesn't know what's coming through that door. Leave that horse. So she has an understanding of where she needs to stay, which is in the boundary of whatever place object we put down. Okay, heel. And you don't have to heel her, by the way. I'm just combining a couple things so I can get her extra practice on the leash work, because that is lacking. Place. Good girl. Oh, good girl. One. Heel. Almost was the one. I missed that she still had 1 foot out when I started the good. Distracted her. All the things they need to get used to. Heel. Good girl. Place. girl. Yo. To pull back like that when I'm about to go into place. But later on, I can have her in a loose leash. Heel. Place! Four! Good girl, Sadie! Good girl, girl. All right. Okay. Go, Shayna. Good girl. Okay, come on, Sadie.
Gonna turn this off.